In another tough divisional matchup, the Buffalo Bills are playing the Miami Dolphins. This game is in Buffalo, so please keep a watch on it for fantasy purposes because they had about a foot of snow last week. The Buffalo Bills don't have a quarterback. Jay Webb is now the starter because Nate Peterman had went out with a concussion last week. And watch for Kelvin Benjamin, who had some knee injuries and he got taken out of the game. Their defense is young and pretty fast, but not as talented as many people think. The other side of the ball, the Dolphins are pretty much identical to the Chicago Bears when Jay Cutler was there. They seem to perform only when the game doesn't matter, and their defense has been kind of bad. But because it's a bit of a fluky game, and because the Bills have no quarterback, I'm going to go with the Miami Dolphins.